That's what happens when you have a big brother. You get beat up.
Or the oldest cousin that's here. They're just laying there. Whoa. She's gonna get on you, Riley. Wait, he's strong too. He'll lift you up. Go ahead, Ryan. I got her. Get up, hurry up, get up, get up. Woo!
Oh, James! Help James!
He said, help me!
Help James! Goodbye, James.
That shouldn't be in there, right? Right, that doesn't go in there.
Nope.
I guess we're just too young. Let's go. It's a puller. It's a
puller. What is that? Let's get Christian.
Beat him up.
Let's
beat him up.
Let's beat him up.
Macy.
Try me.
Go with Riley.
Circling around.
Riding like he's a horse.
Riley.
Giddy up, horsey. Giddy up, horsey. Giddy up, horsey.
I can still move.
Well, you got about
55
or 60 pounds on your back.
There was a question, wasn't there?
Too high, you're on your back.
She's far. Hold on, Macy. Hold on to his shirt.
She's using her legs.
Hold his shirt. Whoa!
And she's still holding on. No, that'd be bad, almost his weight.
What a bet! I'll push my legs.
Careful, Christian. Your brother's behind you.
Wait, Christian.
Who's it, Darren? I need a...
Well, Darren, he can't do it now if you're going to hold his feet.
That's the whole point.
Riley!
Get him, right.
Riley, get on the horsey!
Get on the horsey.
Sit behind Macy.
Right, get behind Macy. Sit on his butt.
That's it, sit on your butt. You can go to the front, Carol.
What was that?
Go to the front. Get a picture from the front.
I got you. You're putting my pants down back there.
Help me. Help you.